Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Your commentary team is Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Nazario Das Marinas takes charge of this game today. Sergio Garcia. Felipe Caicedo. Could be dangerous. And he read their minds. Brilliant defending in the circumstances. Ladget. Bruno. Jonathan Soriano.
Well, he's been given the ball, really. He didn't have to do too much to get it. It's a poor pass.
Felipe Caicedo. Cañas. Sevilla. That's a fine tackle. Bruno. Great header, great goal!
And what a header that was. Top left-hand corner, couldn't really have done it any better.
Let's have another peek at that goal. after just 10 minutes, the first goal of this contest. Alvaro Gonzalez. Felipe Caicedo. Cañas. Can he turn away from the challenge here? Felipe Caicedo. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. Bruno. Jonathan Soriano. Javi Lopez.
Sergio Garcia.
One back with a meaty tackle. And it'll go into the middle now.
Sergio Garcia.
They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Jonathan Soriano. Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Javi Lopez. Sevilla. Cañas. Bruno. This is where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Lopez Rodriguez. Alvaro Gonzalez. Kevin Campbell. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Felipe Caicedo into the attacking third.
Sergio Garcia.
Well read by the defender to intercept. Jonathan Soriano. Paco Montañez. Lightgeb. Now they can use some width. That's a good pass. Played into the middle. And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Taken on the full. And the block has been made.
Sergio Garcia.
Felipe Caicedo. Well, you don't see that so often. Just glided past him effortlessly. It is offside. It must have been very close, but, you know, if it's offside, it's offside.
Yeah, and I think defensively, yeah, they were... There was good communication across that back line. They all pushed up as a team.
Jonathan Soriano. And here's the cross. And it's away by the defender. Jonathan Soriano. Paco Montañez. Sevilla.
Sergio Garcia.
Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes.
It's always better, I think, when we watch.
And the referee has blown to signal the start of the second half. Sevilla. Cañas. Possession in the midfield area. And here's the shot. He scored!
Well, he's hit it hard and he's hit it first time, but perhaps the keeper could have got more on that.
Now it's 2-0. Well, that would be a throw. Well, he's been given the ball, really. He didn't have to do too much to get it. It's a poor pass. Felipe Caicedo. And the offside stops the play. Flag went up. Referee blew. Good control here, quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team.
Found his teammate well.
Jonathan Soriano. Felipe Caicedo.
Sergio Garcia.
And the tackle there is successfully done. And that's the goalkeeper's. Paco Montañez. Javi Lopez. Diego Colotto.
Fuentes.
Cañas. Kevin Campbell. It's a chance! Got to be! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Corner now. Here, tries the volley. It's a fine goal, and we can see it again here.
Smart work by the goalkeeper from the corner.
Fuentes.
That's a real tussle for the ball.
Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. Kevin Campbell. What can he do now?
Jonathan Soriano.
Ladget.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrews. Jeff.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there. You can see the discomfort he's in. But he's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
And Jeff showing he's right amongst it and knows what's going on down there. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made.
The cross came in, but the defender was first to it.
Lightgap. Bruno. He's reached it, but I don't know how. It'll be a... corner. Tries his luck. I'll get the shot out. It's still in play. And it's a header. And wide of the post.
Well, the side of that goal was absolutely gaping.
They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Marcel Sabitzer. Stuani.
Well, that's good support play from his teammates.
Diego Colotto. Paco Montañez. Lightgap. Jonathan Soriano. 4 minutes still to come of added time. And here's the shot. Dangerous moment. In with a chance. And it's in for the goal.
Well, I've missed a few of these in my time. It isn't as easy as it looks. But he made it look easy then, I've got to say.
Let's have another peek at that goal. There's no coming back, I don't think, from this position. With the scoreline very one-sided this late in the game. Lightgap. And he goes for goal. Oh, he's put it way over the... And that's the end of the game. Well, the game is over, and in truth...